been busy writing. We have a whole bunch of new songs. We just didn't learn them all for tonight. Just because you record them doesn't mean you know them. So just last week we were working on some songs, and Pat had this idea for some chord changes and stuff. And sound familiar? So we decided to work on one just together. Normally we sort of all collaborate, or we have with Pat, and this is the first time as brothers that we've just written a song together. And it's about my son Roman, who originally, when we did our spin on, he was born right before that. He's 14 years old now, and just going into high school, and I don't know how many of you are parents, but it's tough as you grow up, and then your children are growing up, you know, wishing you had the answers for everything. You don't always, and so when they ask you the big questions like, what's the point of everything, and things like that, you kind of wish that you could say something wise. And so that's kind of what this song is about. And because it's so new, I actually don't want to screw up the lyrics, so because I want you to get more for your entertainment dollar, I'm just going to sort of quietly read along with my computer here. Hey, I want to get it right. You know, this is the beginning of the end, though. You know, it's only one step away from a teleprompter. Well, there you go. Anyway, so this song is called The Point. I still wanna be the man you think I am. Thank you.